Hi friends and students. Before class start some of the part one story. Today I will continue part story of the Merchant of Venice. Okay, if you want any notifications, please subscribe our channel. Yes, Ankara channel. Thank you. So today we will continue the next story about the Merchant of Venice. Here Shylock asking, that means luring of the Lucilius for money. And next year, the aunt and her son heard some voices from the shop and they went to the asking to Shylock. Shylock, what are you doing here? I'm nothing doing. This is enough of business. This is our situation. Please go outside of the place. Aunt and her said, you are a humanity person. And humanity person, how much he will do to you? That means he will repay the money up to today, up to evening, 50 tickets. Take it, that means that I can give the 50 tickets to the Shylock. Oh, he owes me that means that he owes you. Why he owes you? And why should he give the money? Why? Because I am humanity, I am kindness person. So that's what I am giving to the 50 tickets. Okay, I will see you later. That means so Shylock went to the their home. And next, aunt and Hassan is discussing what Hassan, how is going your how is going to your marriage celebrations? I am getting very sad, man. Nothing. After 1 week. I am getting married, so I have no sufficient money for this marriage celebrations. Well, I am getting sad. I will give your money. How much do you want? That means 3,000 tickets. 3,000 tickets. Yeah, it's a very high amount, but my ships are going to the Africa. It will come after 1 month, and I will ask some debt from the Shylock. No, Shylock is very crucial person and he is a poor person, so I can't ask the Shylock. Hey, you don't worry, I will give the money. Okay, I will take the money, I will give to you. Okay, now you will after the when the my ships are arrived, I have so much of plenty of money. So, you don't worry about that one. I will give the money. Just go and see the Shylock's home. Okay, thank you. And the next story will continue tomorrow. Until then, bye.